Hello, I'm Graham Cairns, a member of Witty Storytellers, an online-only Toastmasters club that's dedicated to developing storytelling skills amongst its members. As one of a series of video vignettes from members, I'd like to tell you about a story that's had a real impact on me, and analyse why stories like this are such an important part of any speaker's toolkit. A newish Toastmaster was speaking to one of my clubs when he outlined a tale from his native India. A balloon waller, that's a man who sells brightly coloured helium-filled balloons, was plying his trade. And as he was standing there handing out his balloons, one inevitably slipped from the bunch. It was a bright red balloon, and as it soared up and up and up, its shiny bright colour contrasting with the azure blue of the sky, a young girl stood in wonder watching as it wended its way to the heavens. "Oh, please," she said breathlessly to the balloon waller. "Oh, please, can I have a red balloon like that one?" "I am so sorry," the waller replied. "That was my last red balloon, but I have this bright yellow balloon. Would you like this one instead?"
"I wanted a red one just like that," she said, pointing to the rising rose-coloured spectacle above them.
"I am sorry," he replied once again. "But here, take this pretty yellow balloon, the colour of your hair," handing it to her. Well, she went to take the balloon, reluctantly, but the string slipped from her hand, and it, too, shot skyward. Well, the look of awe on her face was entrancing.
"It goes up in the sky as well," she said, excitedly gesturing as it floated away. "I thought only the red ones did that."
The balloon waller realised her mistake and got down on one knee to look into her eyes. "It's not the colour outside or its shape that makes the balloon rise into the sky," he said. "It's what's inside that makes it rise and gives the balloon its beauty." Now the member in his speech could simply have said, "It's what's inside each of us that gives us our strength and our purpose," and that would have been fine, but it also would have been forgettable. But here's the thing. I defy you from this day forward not to think of his message, that it's what's inside that counts, every time you see a balloon. That's the power of a story.